What is up, YouTube land? Welcome back to another exciting episode of WarioWare Smooth Moves. Last time we did Jimmy T and some other thing. This time we're going to be doing Dribbling Spits and Pennies. So let's go ahead and do Dribbling Spits because this looks very difficult because it's a scary looking dog. So hop on in. Dribbling Spits. We got a nice little taxi cab and a spotlight, so. Like I said, I've never played through these before, so I have no idea what to expect. This looks really strange, so. Tomorrow Hill, okay. Rocking the V-neck today, yeah. That's right, Diamond Taxi.
Well, would you look at this? Did it turn out nice and after all? Great day for a drive.
What you say?
Excuse me? Can I get a ride?
What? What?
Where?
Where to?
To Tomorrow Hill.
That's not even a place. He's like,
Tomorrow Hill? I'm on it.
Oh, I should probably tighten up this Wii remote. Sounds good to me. Let's do this. Dribbling Spits, here we go. Tomorrow Hill.
Here we go.
Alright, let's go. Oh, this is cool. The remote control. Alright. Abduct. Oh. Got it. Boom. These ones are starting to get a little bit more challenging just because we're progressing through the game. The dumbbell. Okay. So turn the form baton sideways. Blow your right. Oh, yeah. True masters exhibit a firm grip. Exaggerated grimace. An exaggerated grimace. I can do that. The dumbbell. Ugh. Here we go. Oh yeah. What up? Yeah, you like those muscles. Remote control. Okay. Get some in. Wait. Okay. Oh yeah, we got it. Oh yeah. Swag sauce. Ooh, the mohawk. Okay, we're gonna be doing this. Point the tip of the form baton forward. And hold it atop your head. Letting the form baton fall is like letting a mohawk droop. Shameful. And forbidden. Okay, I can do this. The mohawk. Squat. Oh, yeah. I got it. Woo! I was like, squat. No, that's not how you squat. The dumbbell. Crap. Strike. Got it. Get owned. What up? What do we do next? Remote control? Okay. Trim. Ugh. You're good. That's a gigantic hand. Good God. Alright. Oh my God. So many new forms. The janitor. Hold the form baton with both. So it's gonna be like this. Okay. The right hand represents it's gonna, they're gonna be like rowing. Cause this just feels like a rowing. Right hand represents order. The left filth. Okay, janitor. Whack. Here we go. Gotcha. Get whacked. Okay. We are at the 7th mile. Dumbbell. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Get owned. Ping Pong Champion 2007. What up? The Mohawk. Okay. Owned. Get owned. I am pro. Janitor. Sweep. Whew! Professional leaf sweeper. That's right, that's what I am. The dumbbell. Okay. Win. Get owned. What up? Okay, I think it's about to get faster pretty soon, so. Not excited for that. Hit it. Dong! Little guy comes out. He's like, what were you doing? What were you doing in there? Mohawk, okay. Chow time! Ugh! Boss stage, let's do it. It's gonna be the Mohawk, alright. Get through it? What? Oh my god, snout. Switch forms, what? How do I switch form? Okay. Shoot down.
Pew! Pew! Ah! No!
We gotta beat it again? Okay, the Mohawk. Let's try it again, guys. We got three tries, so... It's rude. Okay. Okay, okay. Jump! Jump! Okay. Switch forms. Alright, we got this. We got this. We so got this. This is really difficult, actually. Oh, yeah. Get pwned. Get pwned. Defeat. Oh, my God. What is this? Oh, oh, oh. Oh, my God. Oh, what up? What up? Wow, that was actually kind of challenging. Whew. Gotta think on your feet for these games. Here she is at Tomorrow Hill. What? She's getting abducted? I don't even know. I don't wanna know. I'm not even gonna ask. But anyways, she got successfully dropped off, we completed all of those, and turns out she's an alien, so that's great. She did pay the fare! That's the least of your concerns. Alright, now that those guys have been defeated, what's gonna open up now? Next is Penny! Alright, let's head on into Penny. Penny's thing. Right. Play! Penny. This is messed up. Okay. Did we really need that montage? The invent off. Diamond Academy. Okay, so she has some magical glasses apparently. They give her superpowers. And, oh, so now they're in a ring, so we're fighting these guys.
It's Krygor versus Krygor.
Initiating competition sequence. Watch out, Grandpa. What? What? Oh my God, this is gonna be weird. Burn. Burned. Oh, okay, you had to raise it. I was like, why was nothing happening? Okay, the finger food.
Holding the back end delicately.
Delicately. Between two fingers, point the form baton forward.
Fry remains one of nature's greatest muses.
Okay, this is gonna be challenging, I can just tell. Unlock. Got it. What? I don't even know what's going on right now. Remote control again. Thumbs up. Another one? Are you kidding me? The mortar and pestle. Okay, I can do this.
Vertically in your right hand.
It's gonna be like.
And cup it gently in the palm of your left.
Cup it gently in the palm of your hand.
Is also to create. And from squashing.
From squashing comes spice. Okay, mortar and pestle. Straighten. There we go. That's pretty cool. I like these. These mini games are so fun. Love this game. Faster. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's do it. Finger food. Oh. Sharpen. Got it. Sharpen pencil. The ultimate pencil. Okay. There. Whew, got him. Save that little groundhog. The boxer.
Turn the form baton sideways.
Oh, it's like this. Look firmly from above in your right.
Let the spirit of the noble sucker punch guide you to victory.
Got it. Alright. Oh. Got it. What was that sheep doing there? What is this game up to? Mind up. Oh, we got him. Okay, the mortar and pestle. Spin up garbage. Oh, I almost got it, but not quite. Faster, I can't go any faster. Boxer. Ew, that's nasty. That's so nasty. That's the nastiest nasty I ever nastied. Okay, shoot, close it. Yeah, there you go. What the crap, panda? Okay, tune. Oh no, I knew what I had to do because I play music. I should have got that one. Defeat. Okay, I guess I got that one right too. Awesome sauce. Mortar and pestle. Alright. Damn it. Oh, I did get it. I got it. Boss stage, let's go. Let go. Boxer, I knew it would be the boxer. This one's challenging. Oh, man. What? Wait. Okay. I'm not gonna screw this up. Okay. Oh. Yeah! I am the ultimate samurai. With one little wrench left, we managed to beat Penny. So I don't know how we did that, but we did it. My masterpiece! I'm beat! Ding, ding, ding! Woohoo! We won! Yay! Are you ready for it? Wait, what is this? Dance party! It's a dance party. And we unlocked another level. The next time we'll be taking on 9 volts. So, thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Brennan. Take it easy. If you're liking these videos and you're liking Facecam, leave me a comment in the comment section below. As always, have a great day. My name is Brennan. Take it easy. Subscribe if you like the content. Peace.